Hey guys, what's up? It's your boy, Les Pinguin Skin, another video, and as you guys can tell, my voice is, like, completely gone. Like, last night was crazy. It was really big. So, as you can tell by the title, I went to the Drake concert, and it was supposed to be 2 months ago, but it got postponed because of, some, like, technical difficulties and all that stuff. But last night, it was then, and it's Wednesday now, but it was a Tuesday night, so I didn't go to school today. But I just wanted to, like, you know, vlog it, sort of. It wasn't really a vlog, it was just me recording and, like, singing and dancing to all that stuff. So, if you want, you can go watch it. If, you know, it's kind of boring, but, you know, just make sure to go subscribe, like this video, and comment down below what you guys want to see. And without further ado, here's everything. I love you guys so much. Bye. This place is huge, so we're waiting right now. We're just chilling, like there's no seats here at all. It's crazy, like, this is gonna be fun.
Before I get off this stage, see everybody in the building that's been showing love one time. Can you take yourself one side and light this motherfucking arena up one time for me? Yeah. Don't be afraid to sing with me now. Open your shit.
So that was weird. That was like a freaking like starter for everyone. So that was pretty cool. And they're setting up another thing right now. Yeah, I don't know. I'm betting and calling it DJ Khaled is probably gonna come. So that's pretty cool. Yeah.
sound to the top of your lungs. On the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Mama told me not to sound where I'm from. 17, 5, 7, 8.
Send that color t-shirt.
Where my bad and bougie girls at? When I say right drop, y'all say drop top. Right drop,
drop top.
Right drop,
drop top.
Right drop,
drop top.
Bro, that was fun. Bro, Drake didn't even come yet, like, woo! That was a process. Wow, oh, that was really fun. Damn, cool.
Start it off. Running through the streets, yeah, I love. cousins are crazy. Cousins are crazy. Life is amazing. It is what it should be. Being in the but I feel like a rookie. I told him the buttons are strong and chosen. But for 3 years, man, you can't even book me. Me and the baby, this shit going crazy. Easy producer, like wheelchair gym days. But like, that's how I feel like that, you know? I used to come to Miami. Cause my big boss lived here, you know, he goes by the name of Lil Wayne, and he brought me out here for the first time.
Lil Wayne!
And I used to...
Lil Wayne, I'm gonna cry!
And I used to get so much love, and I remember even
when we came out on stage
for the first time in this building, and I was singing Bobby Valentino's part on Mrs. Officer. It was still so much love in Miami. And I started thinking to myself today, first of all, I started thinking that it's fucking crazy that I'm in this building by myself and we got 18,000 beautiful people in here, so fuck you. But I really started thinking to myself, like, Miami, I don't know if you understand this, but we've been rapping for 10 motherfucking years. You know how long that is? But I don't know if everybody in this building has been here for the whole time, so this is what I want to do. So,
as you saw, and really, really loud. There was so much freaking weed, like it smelled so bad. But anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much. Comment down below what you guys want to see and everything. And if you made it to this video, you guys are awesome. I love you guys. Take it easy, guys. Peace. Bye. Wow.